plans are much better than mine. You are my father, and you'll take me farther than I could ever take myself. 'Cause you're smarter than me, you're smarter than me, you're smarter, you're smarter.
And I was really trying to figure out my next steps in life and what I was supposed to do. I was in college and I was getting ready to graduate, and I just knew that I wasn't supposed to be doing the thing that I actually went to school for, go figure. So I took a year or so to do my music, and the Lord was really just showing me that this was what He had called me to do, and it wasn't writing, which is, I went to school for journalism, so I didn't end up using that, but hopefully those skills will be beneficial later. So You're Smarter is just me basically understanding that God's path is better than mine, and so that's what that song's about. This song is called The Person I Am, and it's just about how much God loves us and how He sees us where we are, and no matter what, like his love for us never changes. And this really just really gives me confidence, just knowing that God loves me and He loves you. So this is The Person I Am. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Sometimes I have this case of amnesia. At times I find that I simply forget that I'm the apple of your eye, precisely. And I'm always number one on your list. Cause you think I'm awesome, you think I'm special. The person that I am, you love 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 the person that I am, the person I am, and many other thoughts that you're thinking of me. Outnumber the grains in the sand. Sometimes when I think about how much you love me, it's more than what my mind can comprehend. Cause you really like me, you think I'm exciting. My style, personality, all the things that make me unique, you wanna hear from. Never get sick of me, cause you love me, the person that I am. You love the person that I am, 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 you love the person that I am.
On the other side, waiting. I trust you, Lord. I trust you.